Today was incredible. We got to work with Mick, who is the quadruple amputee. It was his first time in the water since becoming an amputee, and it was incredible. He was a diver before becoming an amputee, and so this for him was going back to a passion that he hasn't done for a long time. It was absolutely incredible. I'm humbled and feel totally honored to be part of this gentleman's journey, getting back into the water and finding healing in the water.